I think it's important because what we perhaps are missing most of today is politics, political cooperation. And geopolitics is very much about politics. And in order to get sustainable development and to answer to all the critical questions, we need to understand how the politics are functioning and how our institutions are working.